9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave him. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a Bronze Star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Oh, look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold on! Come on! We gotta secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
Let's move!
Take the bridge!
Push it to the tower! We need to clear those MGs!
Lighten up!
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Krauts are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp.
Und noch ein paar Minuten. Warte auf mich.
Open up!
Achtung! Lauft!
Und auf!
Wir bekommen sie hier!
Targeting Smoke Aiello!
Ready to go! get up there now!
Is it here?
Are gonna take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns. Daniels, Howard, on me. Move now!
Sergeant, give me the position.
Those AA guns!
Not enough!
over. It's over.
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through. We just made history, fellas. First across the run. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud, our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.